My name is Stanislav. I'm 11 years old, and I'm from planet Earth.
Let's go.
Whereabouts on planet Earth?
Manchester.
It's difficult not to laugh around Stanislav. It's just a ball of joy.
If Will turns for me, that's gonna be awesome sauce, man. It's gonna be amazeballs.
He's individual, and he knows who he is and what he wants. Wherever he goes, he makes friends.
Ooh.
I'm so proud and so privileged to be his mom.
Because I'm Ukrainian, I go to my local Ukrainian club.
The club in Manchester. They welcome so many people over from Ukraine. We are lucky to be here. We are safe.
Ukrainian traditional dancing, it's very, like, jumpy. It's very lively. It's very tiring. I love it.
He knows that stage as well as he knows his mom's kitchen. He says, Mom, I'm gonna be performing for coaches or amazing people. And to have this opportunity, it's something really special.
This is your moment, remember? We
Thank
can't
you.
Wait watching you. We are so proud.
I'm feeling so excited for my blind audition today. I can't wait to go get on that stage. Today is one of the biggest days of my life.
I don't think Stas knows nervous. I'm the nervous one. If one of the coaches turns, I mean, I will cry. When I watch Stanislav to walk on that stage today, I'm watching my child going towards his dream.
Why would I be laughing? I've never had that before.
Well, that's an interesting reaction.
My name is Stanislav.
Where are you from?
I'm from Manchester.
Manchester! Yay! Nice to meet you.
How old are
you? I'm 11.
So how long have you been singing this style of music?
Since I was, I think, 4 or 5.
Awesome.
It's incredibly underestimated how difficult that is, what you just did. I'm in awe. That was magnificent.
Thank you. Great job.
Well done.
It's clear to everyone that you have a beautiful voice. You sing like an angel. We can get to a stage where we're overthinking things, and then before you know it, the audition's gone. But it was faultless. So thank you so much for singing.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Pipsy.
I love that shirt. Is that a shirt or a T-shirt?
It's a Ukrainian Vyshyvanka. Well, I'm from Manchester, but my heritage, it's very Ukrainian.
Uh-huh.
The shirt, represents, I guess, me and my country.
Tell me a little bit more about yourself. So where do you get to perform, or where do you get to normally sing?
Mostly I get to perform on stages in Manchester. There's this Ukrainian traditional dancing that I do. Maybe you want to try some?
Yeah, can we see it? Yeah, let's try it.
Teach us.
Come on.
Come on, let's go.
What did you do?
Let's do something simple.
Okay.
Can you squat down?
Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, so good. Hey. I'm just gonna do a midway.
There's also my signature move.
I'm so proud of you.
Overthinking, setting in, big time.
I mean, and seriously, that was an 11-year-old kid that just did that. Yeah. That voice.
I know, so good.
It's crazy.
That knocked me sideways. It was incredible.
Thank you.